Hi, I'm Detective Sergeant Gloria Davis of the Sex Offense Unit.
I'm Detective Kelsey Roberts of the Sex Offense Unit.
And this is Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert, he's Detective Donnie Moses, and this week we need your help to find two suspects. Who's the first suspect we're looking for?
Jeremy, the first person we're looking for is 42-year-old Paul Wilson. He's wanted for an aggravated assault by pointing that occurred on May 2nd, 2017 in the 800 block of North Payson Street. Our victim reports that at that time he was standing out in front of his home when an old friend, Mr. Paul Wilson, pulled up in front of him, got out of his vehicle, and then displayed a handgun, basically pointed at him. Now, I have to let you know, Mr. Wilson in this case had previously threatened to kill our victim. So, with that being said, we're trying to find Paul Wilson. He is a suspect in this case. So, we need your help in getting him off the streets. Anyone with information, please give us a call.
And at one point, Wilson and the victim in this case, you said were friends.
Absolutely. At one point, they were friends. That's how we were able to identify him.
If you have information on the whereabouts of Mr. Wilson, what's the best way to get in touch with us?
Well, you can call the Metro Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-866-7-LOCK-UP, or you can call Warrant Apprehension Task Force at 410-637-8970. So, Jeremy, why don't you tell us about the second suspect?
Sure. The second suspect we're looking for is 18-year-old Keyshawn Swilling, who's wanted for a murder that happened on April 29th of this past year in East Baltimore. Around 2:15 that afternoon, officers were called to the 700 block of North Rose Street for a report of a shooting. When officers arrived, they found a 29-year-old woman with gunshot wounds to her body. She was rushed to an area hospital where, unfortunately, she died from her injuries. During the course of their investigation, detectives were able to identify Swilling as the suspect in this case. We would ask anyone that has information on his whereabouts, if you know where he is, take a good look at his picture and give us a call with that information.
And I will tell you, there were a lot of people out there at the time of this incident. So we know...
Middle of the afternoon.
And we understand he may have had family members out there. So again, if you know of his whereabouts, give us a call.
Wilson, Swilling, if you're watching right now, you can also turn yourself in. Come into any police district. Just pick up the phone and give us a call. And again, we want to thank everyone for continuing to share Wanted Wednesday. Every week you share it on Twitter, on Facebook. We also have our mobile app. We want to encourage people. It's free to download. It doesn't matter if you have an Android phone or an Apple product. As long as you don't have a flip phone, you can download this app. Talk about the text-to-tip line real quick.
Well, Baltimore, you can text-to-tip directly to homicide detectives. That number is 443-902-4824. It goes directly to homicide detectives, and you can remain anonymous by doing so.
For Detective Donnie Moses, I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert. Thanks for watching Wanted Wednesday, and we'll see you next week.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.